Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
This thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yahoo!
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced.
I'll shut you down, John.
Now, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a monstrous thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
How fast are they?
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh. Say again. We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zant. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
You do this.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in them.
Thank you.
That's better. Now we just add Cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel? For a meal. Sorta. Fresh beef, huh? Boy, those raptors eat better than I do.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence. Okay.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We missed you!